your life differently.
Daddy's listening. Can you say hi?
Hi.
And show Daddy how big you are. Can you say?
So big.
Good. And can you sing?
Very high.
Good singing. How about I miss you?
I miss you.
And I love you.
I love you, Daddy.
And good. And can you say, I can't wait to see you again?
Glad to see you again.
Okay, now say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
UNSC Pelican Echo 216. Can you hear me? This is UNSC.
Looks like the main power cells are fried. Auto shut down. Triggering survival mode. I'm going to try to overwrite. Okay. If you can hear me in there, I hope you're ready. Please don't die. Please. Chief, I rerouted what little power I had into your suit. I'm seeing a fault on the calibration matrix. At least I think it's a calibration matrix. Okay, follow the light. Look up. Now let's look down. That seems fine. Let's try right. And now left. Your visor feed and motor function seem to be operational. But it looks like there's a problem with the servos in your hands. Try moving it. Stay calm. You've been out there a while. I know I saw something in here to check the diagnostics on your armor. Whoa, 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 whoa. Easy there, big guy. You're not...
Status report.
Status report? What? There's something you need to see, Chief. We lost. Lost everything. There's nothing left for us here. I don't even know where here is. No, no, no. Not then! Not again! We need to run!
I need a weapon.
Weapon? This is all I've got.
It's enough.
Wait, what? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. Close the door.
Anywhere while that stasis beam is active.
Then we shut it down. Stasis beam, weapons, all of it.
What? How will you get back?
I'll figure something out.
Eliminate
We do not need
that hologram. It's Atriox. He led the attack on the Infinity. He was looking for something. He killed everyone.
I know. We met.
Atriox showed us the way. Together, we are invincible. We are the Banished. Garpons, you are nothing but a...
Occupy the ring.
Within hours, it will be under our control. Humanity will cower before your legacy. They will burn. Their praise and defiance will be all but a memory.
We have a new problem.
We? We need to get out of here.
I'm working on it.
Work faster. These Pelicans nearly on board and the power's still out. Don't let them get me.
What? You! Don't make him die, you chance, you mother! I need my armor! That's all you can do? Should have been battle! He's here! Time to kill! I'll hear you beg for death, you will! I see you! I've lost the tower!
It's locked down. Requires a hack.
Okay. And you can do that?
No. New plan. Scuttle the ship.
You are going to destroy this ship? With us in it? I'm going to die here.
There are cooling pipes running towards the main engines.
So?
I'm gonna warm things up.
Seem to happen.
I'm not done yet.
Well, hurry. I can see them. Bruce, the little things. All waiting. Don't let them get me, please.
Hey, feels you! Yeah.
Charge faster!
You still with me?
I'm here.
Okay, give me a second. I'm coming to get you.
Locate UNSC Infinity.
UNSC Infinity. Class, supercarrier. Crew size, 7,150. Not found.
Near-field perimeter scan.
1,986 UNSC tags detected.
Status.
Deceased.
The Master Chief lives? Atriox assured us of his death! Are you not angered?
No. I feel invigorated.
You promised us revenge, superiority, renewal. He threatens everything.
Do you question my leadership? Atriox's vision.
Atriox is dead. It is his fault that we are stuck here.
The banished will never bow to any again! Not the Covenant! Not the Prophets! Not her! This ring will be operational. Please. There. You will have your revenge. Blade Master. Follow the Spartan from a distance. I want to know everything about him.
Accept.
Encrypted message found.
Read.
Attempting decryption. Decryption failed.
Locate message source.
Triangulation in progress. Triangulation in progress.
We're done, right, Chief? If we stay out here any longer, they're gonna come back. They'll find us and they'll kill us. What is it you're searching for?
Match found. Signal located. Waypoint uploaded.
There's nothing there. You're looking in the wrong direction. We need to go home.
Plot the waypoint.
Requesting manual flight control override.
Do it.
Autopilot engaged.
Wait, what? Are you kidding me? Why would we go down there?
The Banished plan to wipe us out. All of us.
Then what? You think we can stop them on our own? I told you. We lost. We need help, not heroics.
No, we do our duty. Protect humanity, whatever the cost.
I can't be the only.
Entering atmosphere. Autopilot disengaging in 5.
We have a new mission, soldier.
4.
What is it? What's down there?
3.
A weapon.
2.
A weapon?
1.
How many guns do you need? What is wrong with you? Remind me to never pick up a Spartan. This is a terrible idea. They're coming for us. All of them. Incoming. All directions. It's not safe.
Pull back.
Okay, okay. Heads up.
lots of banished craft heading your way. Them off back there. Look at this place. It's beautiful. And broken. Very, very broken. I need to move. There are banished ships. Everywhere.
Thank you.
weapon against me, human! I will end you!
Ships heading this way. Too many. We're running out of...
It's been 6 months. Where have you been?
What happened? Where is Cortana?
The rogue AI known as Cortana is gone. She's been deleted.
How? By you?
Of course not. Did you hit your head or something? Don't you remember? My instructions were to enter this installation, imitate Cortana, and lock her down for retrieval. Yours were to take her back to the Infinity for deletion. So if it wasn't you... Okay, then. There's something else. On successful deployment, my deletion routine was supposed to complete. Still here.
Good.
Good. My programming failed. I'm not supposed to be here. You need to delete me.
No.
No. I was created for one purpose, and that purpose is no longer needed. My mission is over.
We have a new one. The Banished are planning to fire this ring. We need to make sure they don't.
First of all, what's a Banished? Second, you may have noticed that a significant piece of this installation has been damaged, making that impossible. And third, to fire this ring, they would need an activation index. Cortana had the index. I had parts of it as well.
Something stopped your deletion. We need to find out why.
But this wasn't the mission.
The missions change. They always do.
Are you sure? Removing me triggered a response from the ring. I need you to understand. There's not much time.
If you knew how you were going to die...
If you knew how you were going to die...
How would you live your life differently?
How would you live your life differently?
That voice... is Cortana's.
No, it's not her. Just dust and echoes.
What did you say?
What? It's just pieces of data cycling until they run out of power. It's all around us.
Today, I was called an emotionless automaton. They saw faces. 75 healthy subjects, handpicked by me. Perfect for the program. They will not all survive. I understand that and have made peace with it. Mostly. There is one subject I find myself hoping does live through this. He is perfectly suited for what is coming. He has been assigned a number. 117. Thank you.
There's something up ahead. I can feel it calling out to me.
It's time to kill! There's the target!
These are the Banished.
Affirmative.
They smell even worse than I imagined.
You can smell them.
Well, an array of sensors in your armor can, and I analyze the input. You smell fine, by the way. Source.
The bridge is out.
Yes, it is. Maybe there's a way to power it back up nearby.
Is it safe?
I think so. Yes. It's safe. This is part of me. I don't know why. I don't know how, but it is me. It was the last part I remember being deleted. Let me just...
You are here because you were chosen. Our enemies are getting smarter and more numerous every day. What I am about to show you will help turn the tide of war. I have been working to harness the strategic power of a shipborne AI onto the battlefield. Are you ready?
Yes, Dr. Halsey.
Unlike previous AI models, she will reside between your mind and the suit, directly communicating with your neural interface. Think of her as a new set of eyes to aid your reactions and upgrade your reconnaissance. She's not the driver, but a way to level the playing field.
What do I call her?
Ask her. She named herself.
Hello, Master Chief. I'm Cortana.
Together, you become our newfound hope. Together, you become our key to humanity's survival. She will do anything necessary to make sure that your mission is accomplished. Even if that means sacrificing herself, or you, to accomplish it.
What happened? I touched it, and
Was that real?
It's just data. It's just here. Clusters of recursive code. But this, on the other hand, this is the framework I use to trap Cortana. It contains a copy of the activation index, at least fragments of it. What should we do with it?
Do we need it?
Well, based on what you've told me so far, the bigger question is, do the Banished need it?
Do it.
Did I miss something? There's a file that's been unlocked, but I don't have access.
We need a route out of here.
Okay, let's see. There's a breach close by. It should lead us to the surface. Give me a second, and I'll get this bridge activated. We've got company, Chief. Meet me at the plinth up ahead. Oh, you got here fast. Not the type to waste any time, huh?
No.
Noted. Let's go.
Yeah!
one big target down!
The fight coming!
No trick! Just die!
Should be powered up. We need to find a way to bring it back online. If we want to get up to the surface, we need to restore power to this gravity lift. This object, it's part of the ring's life force. It's called a power seed.
All space, all time.
All time. Stars. And swelling, collapsing, failing, serving their longer shore.
The yearning amply failing at last.
Spartan? We need to find out what happened. She was carrying an enhanced shield module. Let's see what I can find out about her. Accessing. This is Spartan Bonita Stone, recon specialist. Her vitals have been offline for nearly a month. Cause of death was an energy blade, but different, stronger. A single strike. She never saw it coming. We're here. That elevator should take us to the surface.
Take
call down the elevator. Look for a control terminal. Elevator's drawing power from the ring. Well, it was. The seed is missing.
What are these things?
Genetic repositories, Forerunner storage vessels. Siluxes.
How do you know this?
I was stuck in that room for 6 months. That should do it. Let's get back to the elevator. Powered up. This isn't Forerunner. It identifies as banished.
Can you operate it?
In my sleep? Not that I sleep, but... Oh! I don't need to. It's already on its way down.
Incoming.
But what if it's a friend?
It isn't.
Esherim's order are that you should be brought before him. He did not specify in how many pieces.
Friendly. By the looks of him, he was some sort of leader. They called him Tremonius.
I repeat, multiple banished craft are converging on your location. They're coming for you.
Sierra 117. Understood.
I've been trying to reach you. You vanished. I thought I was on my... Okay, I got your location. On my way. Be ready.
Thank you. Felix, but this one's open. What do you think was in it?
Another problem.
Why so cynical? It might be something good.
Trust me, it won't be. How do we get out of here?
Terminal, over there. Just give me a second. I should be able to get control from here.
So Dramonius has fallen. A victim of the Master Chief's might. Do not fool yourself. He was not the best of the banished, not by any measure. It occurs to me that we have not been introduced. I, of course, know of you, Spartan. Your legend, the fear you inspire is admirable. The hope you stir in the hearts of your kind, misplaced. I want you to know my name, too. To know my legend. Will you beg me for mercy? I am Escherum, War Chief of the Banished. This is my world now. And you have little time remaining in it.
Monsters coming to kill us.
You're gonna need to clear me somewhere to land.
Incoming.
You
Dragon!
Of them.
Is it safe?
Is anything? Don't answer that. If you can find me somewhere to hack in, I think I can guarantee this base will be safe for your friend to land. Let me see. The Banished are using a modification of the Covenant's BattleNet protocol. Pretty easy to push through, and done. I've removed this location from their system. We're safe here.
LZ secure.
Ground. As good as this feels. Please tell me we can go. Did you find the weapon you were looking for? Can we go?
Hi.
What the? Cortana. But she. This is all her fault.
It isn't Cortana. Tell him.
But it's classified.
Permission granted.
I was created by Dr. Catherine Halsey to mimic this installation's security to trap Cortana for deletion. I was successful.
Cortana's no longer a threat. And now she's going to help us stop the Banished.
Of course she is.
I think I'm with you. I didn't even know what a Banished was an hour ago, and even I can see the odds aren't great.
Yes. Yes, you should listen to her. You're gonna get us all killed!
Oh, this is fascinating. You're trying to survive. But I was programmed to die.
Really? One person with a death wish wasn't enough?
No, I was just figuring what I'm supposed to... Wait. I'm picking up a UNSC distress signal.
Location?
The source is 4 kilometers from here. Here is the distress signal's point of origin. This is our current location. This was, until 2 minutes ago, a Banished forward operating base. I say was because now it's ours.
Chief, what is she talking about?
Now, here's the cool part. There are more UNSC forward operating bases that have fallen into Banished hands. Well, paws. They have paws. Each one is associated with a territory. Here is the location of the UNSC signal I've been tracking, and here are 2 more fobs.
Mark it. Let's go.
Let's go. What? There?
Siempre hay algo contigo. Déjame en paz, por favor.
Ready and waiting, Chief. Get on board and we can leave.
To lock down Cortana, but I don't know why.
What did she do that was so wrong?
She was our target.
I understand that, but... is this classified? Because I don't have all the information.
Chief, this is insane! I see Vanished everywhere! Did you hear me? Everywhere!
What intel did Dr. Halsey give you before your mission?
Halsey only tells people what they need to know.
Fly a pelican straight into enemy territory. No one will ever notice. Great idea, big guy.
I still don't understand why you had to delete her. It feels like something's missing.
Guess what? They noticed. They all noticed. And we've got a Banished structure up ahead. Armored. Very heavily armored.
It'll have to wait, I suppose.
How close can you get us?
How close? We're unarmed, and you're asking me how close?
Put us down here.
Here? We're still doing this. Hope this works, because it's as good as it's gonna get.
It's close enough.
It better be. I'm getting out of here.
We're close to the UNSC signal's origin.
Source?
Unclear. There's just too much chatter on all Banished channels. I keep hearing the tower. It's probably the main structure we saw as we flew in. Look down there. We're close to the fob we detected. You take out those monsters, get me to that terminal, and I'll show what I can do.
The time is over. I'll eat your corpse.
Look down there. We're close to the fob we detected. You take out those monsters, get me to that terminal, and I'll show what I can do. Short work of that, huh? Now to business. Let's lock down Fob Golf. I was right. All I need to do is chat with the Banished security protocol. And by chat, I mean push it out of the way because it is really not smart. And there! We now have ourselves a second fob.
Was that you?
Affirmative.
So what, you're going to just rebuild the UNSC? Piece by piece?
That's his call. I'm just trying to be helpful. Speaking of which, each fob seems to be linked to the BattleNet. And if I do this, we can piece together what the Banished are up to. For instance, over here is some kind of Banished outpost.
Purpose?
Unclear, but it's well defended, so it's definitely worth looking into and blowing up. And here is what I can only describe as someone that the Banished value highly.
Noted.
His bio is interesting. If you want to see for yourself, it's waiting for you in the database. They're tracking UNSC transponders, too. Caches containing valuable equipment and intel. Oh no, it looks like there are multiple UNSC squads engaged in trying to survive. They need your help, Chief. Are you ready, Chief?
What do you think?
I already told you that the odds aren't great.
For them.
Then let's go find out what that signal is.
Mongoose drop-off approaching your LZ, Chief.
Up on that outpost we learned about at the FOB. Looks like some kind of salvage operation. What's our move?
Shut it down.
The Banished really want to protect their fuel silos.
Clearly.
So what are you going to do about it?
Disappoint them.
Nice. You need to manually raise each silo first. Should have a manual override. Scan the area.
Now, we're losing
laser weapon again!
The Banished are tearing down and repairing vehicles here.
Not for long.
Marking the repair base. Let's do this. To repair excavation equipment? Are the Banished digging for something?
One on one!
Ransom Keep is officially offline. We did it, Chief. Well, you did it.
You are a disappointment, demon. Yes, but long. What a disaster you are.
Do you hear that? It's coming from that communication tower. I guess Tower was a more than appropriate name. Look at that place. The signal's coming from within that main structure. Somewhere up top. We're gonna need to find a way in.
Kill you myself!
Great.
Run to the
battle!
Run!
You ain't
ever
gonna
go down that easy! is down. Keeping an eye out for more.
Got it. Keeping alert.
Forever grateful, sir. There are still survivors out there. They can still fight.
Hey, Chief.
I think not.
My facility is locked down. There is nothing you can do here. Except die.
He seems confident.
Yes, he does. But fortunately, it's misplaced. When the lockdown triggered, there was a power spike in what I presume was a security building. I've marked it on the map.
Can't kill a bunch of cockroaches, huh? Pathetic. One of them bird freaks found a sniper rifle.
Help! Help me!
Push forward!
This is where the lockdown was triggered. We should clear the building of Bannock first. Lockdown protocol should be simple to reverse. Let me see. 3, 2, 1. Done. Oh.
What is it?
This place is an interrogation facility run by our elite friend back there, Chacklock. His reputation is not good.
Neither is mine.
You're going to need to manually activate the gravity lift. I've marked it on your map.
Want a trip to a dark and lonely place? Happy to apply.
This location acts as a holding facility. Prisoners are captured, funneled through to Chacklock, and then onto somewhere they call the House of Reckoning, which is suitably ominous and banished sounding. Source of the distress signal. We're too late. A deployable threat sensor. It appears to lock onto and highlight any targets in range. Could be useful. This armor belonged to a Spartan named Hudson Griffin. Sensor logs suggest he was alive when the armor was removed. Forcibly. It's a long shot, but he might still be alive.
not a place to have my choice. I await you eagerly.
He's about what you would expect for an elite who specializes in torture.
Spartan Griffin, he's still alive.
We need to get him out of there. Where's Chacklock?
Unknown.
Welcome to my tower, Master Chief. It is where you will be broken. It is where you will give up your secrets. Continue the victorious march. Much better.
The wall's retracted. Watch your back. He could come from anywhere.
I will see your current trouble.
Threat sensor can help you locate Chacklock.
Strike! I'll squeeze the last drop of my soul!
need to get him out of that machine.
Shut this thing down.
Working on it. Okay. Be ready. I'm going to cut him loose.
It's you. You're alive. Chief, the Banished. I tried to stop them. I tried to...
Easy. You're safe now.
The Banished, they have something they call the Conservatory. It's all I know. It's picked up north of here. Dig site. I couldn't stop them. But you can. You have to.
Consider it done.
That's good. Good. The others, the Spartans. Did you?
I'll find them.
Echo 216, all channels. Can you hear me? I repeat, can you hear me?
Chief?
Big guy, your motion tracker isn't moving. Come on, come on, give me anything!
Chief, I...
Respond, please! Did you find the source of the signal? Whatever's down there either has to come with us or be left behind. Can you hear me?
A dig site on the ring? This conservatory must be some sort of Forerunner installation. What do you suppose they're after?
It's time to go.
I'm guessing that whatever the conservatory is, the Banished won't want us anywhere near it.
Then they'll be disappointed.
Yes, they will.